And we have some more breaking news tonight. Police tell us they're searching for a hit-and-run driver involved in a crash that killed a motorcyclist. This happened at 52nd and Lafayette on the northwest side. The driver took off after the accident, and the person on the motorcycle later died at the hospital. Right now, investigators don't have a description of the car that took off.